music pad off the map again. Man, this is a long way to go. If only we'd done that the first time around.
I don't know, by shooting at things probably.
Damn. They tore my agent apart, limb by limb. Search him.
Did you just... The pet literally just...
Looks like my agent coughed up the intel. Check that locker. Dirt might still be around.
Ah, that was a locker that was locked.
Hey, what the hell? Crap, alarms. Neutralize that bastard.
What bastard?
Not sure.
Oh, I see him.
Let's break.
Hell yeah, the locker key. Grab it. I bet an arm and a leg that's the key to the locker. You know what I mean.
What do you mean, keep going?
Where to?
Down in the hall.
Apparently so.
Down we go. Boy, oh boy. Jumping into holes again.
Yep. Hello, we're back. For sure.
Sure did. I'll do that. Okay.
The competition is highly aggressive.
Excuse me, what? God damn it.
Happens when you leave me alone.
Yeah, that's why I'm here now.
I know. I thought I was following you. But apparently I wasn't following you because you didn't trigger the enemies. Oh, I should never be unsupervised. Hi. Hello. Hi. Please explode somewhere else. Oh, I'm like a child. Yeah, I didn't see you. I thought you were going towards the mission thing.
No, I was kind of exploring.
I'm sorry. That is up there, it's really annoying.
Which one?
My dog doing up there.
This never end.
No.
Let me have a look at that thing again.
I'm sorry.
Whatever that was.
I thought I was following you, and then I wasn't.
It's fine.
I stopped moving now. I wait here.
For the rest. I don't know exactly where they want to lead me.
Hmm?
I don't know exactly where they want to lead me with it. Not this way, I think. Nice shower?
He doesn't mind.
It's a nice corrosion shower.
Yeah. Can I come now?
Yes, you can move now.
Yay. I missed you. Terribly lonely.
I wasn't gone long.
I know, but I lost you.
Yeah, but then I came to you.
Yeah, I know, because you're great. Oh, come on. Can't we just have a nice stroll around in a, you know, place where we're not supposed to be?
I guess not.
I love when I'm corroding and still gaining health. That regeneration is so good. Whee! Oops, don't do that. Sometimes I'm just shooting at things at me.
Oh, that's fine.
I'm dying. Thanks. Yeah, I suppose we can just look at my health bar. Look at my health bar. I know how it looks.
You're here for the intel, right?
Sure.
Been here.
True.
I like going to places where I haven't been. Oh, I nearly fell off. Toodaloo.
Me too.
Yay!
But a different place. Isn't that grand?
Yes. Can I push the button?
Go on.
What can possibly go wrong?
Exactly.
Can I push the button?
Go wild.
Every day.
Here we go!
Just put your signature there and we are allies. When this war's over, I'll throw in a party on the Zanara.
Yeah.
That's my pleasure, John. I'll let you know when we have the vault key. Make
problem.
Hello, Mr. Kanagawa. Input password.
Oh, woozy. Right, password. One sec. Try Zanara 1234.
Incorrect. Password reminder. Page. Sibling.
Crap. Oh, right. Yeah. Naoko must die painfully. Lowercase, all one word.
Password accepted. Opening personal data cache 35.
Nice. Once we upload that last data cache to Atlas, my mission will be complete. Then I'm gonna die.
Okay, so now that the contract's signed, I just gotta ask. Classy duo like you, how do you stand commanding what is very likely the dumbest army in, well, the history?
They get the job done.
Hard to beat a mobile food source that obeys your every request.
Sure, sure, but come on. They're a bunch of unwashed savages. Ever think of incorporating? Joining the big league?
Our army pays us for the privilege of dying for us. Who would you say has the better deal?
Intel's getting better, but it sounds like Malawan's onto us.
Oops.
Defend yourself while the intel uploads.
Oops. Happy dying?
Yep.
I'm stuck.
That's not so good.
Yeah. Oof. Who put that there?
Hi.
I'm doing everything at the same time.
Okay.
Burning. Let's just gang up against bunkers.
Resuming download. We're almost done. All tight, soldier.
Right, but let's be real. I mean, they're disgusting. How do you stomach even looking at them? I saw one the other day wearing a necklace of some kind of tongues.
Yeah, skag tongues. They're all the rage with the kids these days, apparently.
You're so naive. My family, they fight for me. They sacrifice themselves for me. They fight for my love. That's where you've got it wrong. Family is the most powerful force in this universe if you use it right. Now I suggest you run along and find the vault key before I get hungry, Junior.
Damn, more security. This is getting good. Wish I had some popcorn. You know, last meal, all that.
Mm-hmm.
Exploded on your double killer. What a badass.
Wow.
What? Thanks.
Reward.
Mission complete.
Yep. Totally for real this dead.
Yep.
I'm right. Convinced.
Okay. Cool.
All right. Oof.
Indeed. I guess it's sanctuary time.
I guess so. Yep.
So,
ready for a fight?
With
not here.
What? All right.
Bring
got
the key fragment to me in the lab, Vault Hunter.
Yeah. Well, if I knew where to find
the sheer size of these vault key fragments. Perhaps the iridium is larger.
Left and down.
I shall examine
you
this fragment.
I have to go. So smart.
You may leave now.
Okay. Fine. We do.
Well, I found the bridge.
Well done.
By accident.
Well done.
Lilith, talk to me, please. Lilith, hello, Lilith.
Thanks to you, Atlas might just survive this war after all. But we can't lose
Level up, whee!
Check in with Reese.
I think I didn't.
What? Is Tennis trying to talk or
who knows, honestly?